The same time from here. Step back. Step back. Here, move. Step back, guys! At the same time. That's what you need to learn in the head. It's not, you don't want to get stuck here. If that's because you use your body, handle your body in the foot, you get stuck there. Because it's true. For center muscle. Center count, that's why foot counts. Not other way around. Foot counts and center counts. No. Center counts, foot follows. That's the highest doctrine you have to embody in SWAT, which is difficult. Most people rely on motion with the foot. Foot what? Category? Here we go. Category? Motion all time. Category, going like this. You guys, kick. I don't have to do that. Understand? You see what's happening? After. Why you guys already do that?
Maybe that's what you understand, okay, for it. But that's not a must. Not a must.
What makes your Aikido muscle 3 points? When? A lot of time, right hand. Where? Utsu. What? Technique. The extra importance. 3 W's. When? Where? That's what makes Aikido muscle. You miss 3 points. No. So, back to sword work. That teaches expose your shoulder. Come. Lift the hand. Press. Why that? Hey!